to be in the vlog?
Hi guys, it's Kat
and Blondie.
And we are out today at a big old property with the turkeys.
They want to be in the vlog too.
Yeah, they do. We're just going to go around and we're going to look at some property and take some pictures and just have a fun time.
It's sunny. It's nice out. It's not raining for once.
Finally stopped raining.
Finally.
We're just out. And we have all this property to look at as much as we want to. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to do that.
Thank you.
What'd you find? I need one. Where can I find another one? Where? Oh. We can each have our own tractor for our tractor races. We are at their random lake and the random boat on
like
their...
It's like a pond, it's not a lake.
Yeah. It's a mini lake.
It's a mini lake, which is like a pond.
Or a giant, giant puddle.
Exactly.
But we are at their random little pond in the middle of their property, and it is super cool and it's
gorgeous.
We're actually really hot out here, so it's nice to feel that water come off the breeze.
It's so nice. It's so pretty.
Got a lot
really
of
nice out today.
Yeah, it is. It's beautiful out today. Got a lot of awesome pictures, and we'll be showing those throughout this video. Make sure you give us a thumbs up, and you like us on Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and Google Plus.
And subscribe.
Woo! horse. Okay, so we just saw a wild horse, which is pretty freaking awesome. We're gonna try to find it.
It's like a trample, but we're gonna try.
Yeah, we're gonna get trampled. So, I'll be right back. Alright, so we couldn't find the horse. Sad face.
He escaped.
Blondie doesn't know I'm videoing her. She did not bring the type of shoes that she needed to bring today. This is a beautiful little clearing. I'm gonna take a picture of it. We found the horse.
What?
We found civilization. Tired is an understatement. Alright guys, like, favorite, subscribe, comment below. Let us know how you like this. We won't be doing regular vlogs as we just kind of do it whenever. But this is not a vlog channel, so don't expect this very often. Alright guys, bye. Bye.